In times when a college degree has penultimate importance, education surely does not equal to knowledge. Well, my words above may seem fancy, but 48% of Indians are not job ready. Why? Because we probably seem to care more for attendance than actually what's being taught in class. And this is just one side of the coin. Our educational institutions, on the other hand, which are run by bureaucrats with curriculums which were made in the previous century, or maybe even worse in the one before that, are just completely incompetent. We have to compete against lakhs of students to get into a university, 1,000 miles away from home, to get quality education. This is an imploding system which needs a breakthrough. And it's either the government or technology who's going to break that. Well, we know how efficient the former is. We at Noted aim to change the way India studies through technology. We want students to consider us as a holistic and a credible place where they can come for solutions for all of their academic needs. Our first product, Concepts, is an open source online learning platform where you can come to research, learn, or simply brush up on information. And the beauty is that it's completely crowdsourced, giving you authentic data all the time. Our second product, Courses, gives you online program on various academic and life essential skills, which you can take at the convenience of your time, money, and energy, but at the same time not compromising on credibility or content quality. And lastly, we have an online marketplace where students can come and trade study material and access it at a cheap rate. Started by four business graduates who have lived in this educational system for the last 15 years, we truly believe that we can penetrate the market, hit the nerve, and give the customers what they need. So, we started this venture in our final year of college, and it was completely different then. But our goal has remained the same throughout. A candle does not lose anything by lighting another one. And it is this sheer appreciation we have for knowledge, the skill that the youth of this country holds, and the resistance for the system that's currently in place that motivates us to make a difference, probably one day at a time. Thank you for listening to us, and do check us out at noted.co.in.